Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, it has nipples. Oh, a lot of them. Well, I guess this one's a woman. So, wait, does that mean there are some with penises? Because... Alright, welcome back to Starfield. I decided, since we're going to be doing some cowboy stuff, like going out in the prairie, I decided to get myself a cowboy hat. I hope Sam doesn't mind. It is a bit of cultural appropriation, you know. I don't think he'd mind. Right, Sam? What the hell? Now, look, Sam, that was an accident, okay? This one's not. Our goal is out there, so I guess let's go. Sam, you excited? Wait, why is there blood on your hat? Ow. Oh my God, I sprained my f***ing ankle? What the? Oh, it's a robot.
Extreme danger posed by Ashta.
What the f*** is an Ashta? I asked this last time. What is an Ashta? Hey, Sam, what's an Ashta? Really? Silent treatment? And, oh, that's an Ashta. So wait, they're dangerous?
Oh.
I don't know, man. They seem like bitches to me. Ow! Man, these Ashta ain't man, I was so scared of them, and turns out they're just a bunch of bitches.
Find anything?
Yeah, I found some weird animals, man. What is this thing? Hi, how are ya? Sam, I shot it. Oh no. That thing just bitch slapped Sam. What are these and why are they dead? Sam, it's a dinosaur. I love dinosaurs. Sam, I want one. Can I have it as a pet? Look at it, it's so cute. Hi. Sam, nature is beautiful. I want it to hide. Oh my God, it's running right at me. Okay, I feel a little bit bad. It was kind of cute. Ew. Oh, they're so gross. Ew. Ew, take the pictures and get the f*** away. Oh God, ew, there's more of them. Ew, take the pictures. Ew. Disgusting. Ooh. Okay, main mission on hold, guys. I spy with my little eye. Potential crime. Sam, go with me on this, okay? Alright, everybody. Hey, hi, how are ya? Anybody here? Anybody home? Sam, this might go poorly.
Unbelievable. Damn piece of shit's broken again.
Oh, well, there's something I can do to help?
Yeah, can you buy me a new ship? If not, then stay the hell out of my way.
Why not get a new one?
What, are you rich?
Yes.
Because if you are, my next question is, are you single?
Yes.
I'm not, but I can be for the right price.
Oh, okay, hey.
Guess I'll get back to these repairs.
Yeah, you get back to those repairs. Sam, I'm just gonna shut that door.
There is something wrong with you.
Yeah, I know, Sam. There's a lot wrong with me. But guess what? Hey, we just got a new ship. Sam, do you see the owner of this ship alive? I think it's ours now. What are we rocking here? Yo, this thing has windows and a basement. What do you mean I'm not authorized to pilot this ship? What do you mean? Sam, I gotta tell you something. I can't fly the ship. So I might have killed that person for no reason. Don't look at me that way. It was a calculated risk. My calculations were off. Yeah, look away.
I may have done that a time or two.
What, shot a dead body in the head twice? Alright. Then don't give me crap. Wait, who the hell's flying that? I shot the only person on board. I guess they've got autonomous returns or something. Oh great, they're gonna find somebody with three shots in the back of their head and call it a suicide. Come here. Come on. See, Sam, I'm a badass. I stabbed that thing to death after shooting it twice. You know what? I haven't shot one of these bug things yet. How do they die? Wait, I'm in danger. I'm not in danger. I am the danger. Oh, piggies. The big fat. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, it has nipples. Oh, a lot of them. Well, I guess this one's a woman. So, wait, does that mean there are some with penises? Because, Sam, walking for my laser, I dare ya. I double dare. Just kidding. All right, back on track. Don't worry, Sam, I'm always ready to shoot people. All right, you motherfucker, come here. Okay, okay, okay. I thought I was loaded. Don't you run? All right, Sam. I think everybody's dead. Yo, what the hell? Hookah? Yo, these guys be partying up in here? Sam, would you like to partake with me?
I can't stand what you did. It goes against everything Constellation stands for, what I stand for. But the mission has got to come first, so keep it together.
You know what, Sam? Get bent. Hey, Sam, come here. Hey, Sam, want a sandwich? All right, Samuel, let's get inside. Ooh, what's this? Wait, what? Aw. Good Lord, what is that? Are you... Do you really think a locked door can stop me from getting to you? You dumbass. Oh. Oh no, Sam. I think I love this thing. Oh no, buddy, you really... Oh. Sorry. Oh, man. Oh, God. Whatever this thing is, I need more bullets for it, Sam. Ooh. Oh, Sam, you're no longer angry with me? Let me fix that. Okay, this is a really deep cave. All right, Sam, here we go. Stand back, give me space. I'm gonna drop some acid. Do not let me have a bad trip. That was a hell of a trip. Sam, I don't like the looks of this. I don't like the looks of this one bit. Get ready to kill some people, Sam.
I think that's far enough.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Grabbed something from that weird cave.
Hell yeah.
Probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really.
Well, listen, ma'am, typically, I'm the kind of person who likes to shoot first without ever asking a single question later. But you know what? I'm gonna give you the opportunity to walk away with your life.
Oh, really? Let's hear it.
Oh, you're gonna hear it. Now, let me just start by saying, you are the least important thing in this universe. So much less significant than this hunk of metal that I'm holding right now.
Don't bullsh** me, Constellation.
Listen, we got past all your crew before. I would love to do it again.
Tough talk. But you've backed it up so far, I'll admit.
Now, I don't like to drop the whole snitch card, because, look, frankly, I'm not a snitch. But if you let us walk away, I can guarantee that no one, not even the police, will ever know that you were here.
Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind.
Boss, it's the Ashta.
You. This is your fault. You better lend us a hand.
Sam, I honestly didn't think that would work. I was ready to kill. Oh. I like how it's walked past all of them. Oh my God, they're jumping at me now.
I guess I owe you something for dealing with the Ashta. Take it and get lost.
Sam, you have no clue how much I want to shoot her in the back of the head right now.
Lucky it's not my call. I would have blasted the both of you.
I just shot your boss in the back of the head 3 times. Alright, Sam, let's get the f*** off this planet. These people weird me out. I got sand in my pants, and I don't like it this time.
Is it true you're part alien? Do you want me to take you to our leader? Because I'm looking right at them.
Why are you the creepiest motherfucker I've ever met?
Dad, do you think Solomon Coe would have liked me?
Sure. Everybody likes you, don't they?
Do you think he would have liked you?
Well, if you listen...
Oh no, I shot her dad in front of her. Alright, we are reading green across the board. We are gonna take the f*** off now. Don't scratch my paint, buddy. God damn it. There's a child walking right at me. I'm scared.
Just, what are we building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it.
Yo, that's badass. Maybe.
I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship.
Good to know. You are not coming on my ship then. What are you doing? You're not allowed down here. This is MySpace. Not MySpace is in the website. MySpace is in this is MySpace.
What can I help you with?
How would you like to rejoin me? I'm done with that cowboy.
I'm more than ready. Let's go.
Nice. Hey, Sarah. Why don't you and me take a little vacation? I've heard about this great spot called Paradiso. Apparently it's so good that you want to... At least that's what somebody said to me. And here we are. What's that? A big-ass ship. Whatever music you're playing sucks. Okay, they didn't like that. Alright. Time for my favorite pastime. Some docking.
Lack of love.
That's what she said. You ready to f*** it up? Cause I am.
Stay alert.
You're human.
You didn't even let me open the door, but last time I looked down, I am a human. No, can you see? I'm actually a weird, scary monster with tentacles that you would see all over .com.
Clearly you're not. You're obviously human, but how are you here? We didn't know any others left Earth. I'm Captain Diana Brackenridge.
I like you guys' Star Trek outfits. I can clearly see that all the red shirts have died. What is this ship?
You've come aboard the Earth colony ship, Constant. Generations ago, we set forth from the planet Earth with the mission of colonizing a new habitable world.
So you're telling me you failed?
Our ship has finally completed its near 200-year journey from Earth, only to find our new home seemingly colonized by... well, we don't know. Communications haven't been successful, so your arrival is fortuitous. Perhaps you'd be willing to act as a middle person between ourselves and... the others.
So you know about the people on the surface, right?
We do.
Uh-huh. Well, why aren't your communications working? I clearly tried and all I heard was some dubstep.
We're not entirely sure. Our engineers believe it's possible that our technology just isn't compatible with theirs.
Wait, are you guys still using AM radios? You gotta stop.
Well, the short answer is, we didn't.
Oh. Well, I'd love to continue this conversation more, but let's get away from this airlock. It's a little bit drafty back here.
Oh yes, of course. Where are my manners?
How long have you been the captain?
I think I'm coming up on 6 years now. I was only a teenager when my father died, passing command of the ship to me, as is tradition.
Oh wow, so it's kind of like England. What is the situation exactly like? I mean, they haven't colonized the whole planet. I don't understand space politics, I guess.
Well, as I mentioned, we've been unsuccessful in communications with anyone up until you arrived, though not for lack of trying. Maybe you'd be willing to be a sort of diplomat between us and them as we attempt to resolve our situation. Does that sound agreeable to you?
Alright, well, I can't promise I'll be able to convince them because that is a big ask.
Now, it makes little sense to give up before you try.
I didn't say that.
Thank you, and good luck.
Why were you back off, man. Sarah, put your gun away.
Remember our last conversation when you told me the artifacts made you feel like raw energy was coursing through your veins?
Well, it was coursing somewhere.
Well, it got me thinking. So I dove into our archives and started looking through Constellation's older journal entries. After reading those journals, all of the pleasant memories of my time spent with Aja just started flooding back.
I feel like we're making good memories, Sarah. Remember when I shot that guy in the face for no reason? You hated it?
Oh yes, absolutely. You know, all this talk about Aja reminds me that my time with her was a gift. I miss her dearly.
Okay, this got a little sad. Did she die?
No, she retired.
You see, it's clear that we share the same hunger to discover what's out there. And that, well, that's what intrigues me about you.
I'm gonna do it. Well, I'd like to discover more about what we have right here.
I don't know if I deserve to be that close to anyone right now. If you knew about the things that I've done,
Whoa. The
way my life's unfolded, I think your opinion of me might change. Please give me some time. I have to go.
Oh my god. I didn't mean to get that deep. You witnessed me shoot a motherfucker for no reason, and you're still okay with me. I think hearing about some, like, I guess, to be fair, you could have committed genocide. That probably would be a deal breaker.
So it is true. An actual stranger aboard our ship? Wow.
Well, it's good to meet you, Yue. I will let you get back to whatever you're... Are you reading smut?
Sure.
Okay, how do I get to my ship? Oh no, I'm lost. I'm so lost. Yep. Found the s***er. Oh my god, there's children in here. Oh, thank god. Well, I guess we're going down to the planet. Alright, well, that wraps up this part. We found another object. I touched it, dropped acid again, and now we're working on settling a little territory dispute between the people who live here and the people who want to live here. So, thanks for watching. If you could please like and subscribe, do the other YouTube things that YouTube likes because the YouTube algorithm is just trash, that'd be awesome. Comments. Dislikes are fine too. I mean, I don't like them, but YouTube likes them, so thanks for watching.